Hi, I'm Eric Coyle, and today I'd like to show you how easy it is to access Census Bureau data from the American Community Survey for a tribal nation reservation or statistical area using the My Tribal Area data tool. For example, you could discover the median income or educational attainment for a reservation or statistical area. In this data gem, we will show you how to access those and other variables available from the American Community Survey, or ACS for short. Let's take a look at it now. To get to this tool, you'll first want to visit census.gov/tribal in your web browser. Once in the My Tribal Area tool, you'll have the option to either type in the name of your tribal reservation or statistical area. Today, we're going to look up the Navajo Nation Reservation. You'll notice the full name of the reservation area here as I start to type in the reservation name. You can also select from a list of states, which will then allow you to select from a list of tribal reservations or statistical areas within that state, which you can see here using Arizona as an example. And then we can select the Navajo Nation Reservation from there. Because tribal reservations are not restricted by state boundaries, different states can produce the same reservation, such as the case with the Navajo Nation Reservation, which covers Utah, Arizona, and New Mexico. Please keep in mind that tribal reservations or statistical areas may differ from the actual name of the tribal nation. The data found in this tool is solely based on the geographic entity associated with the tribal nation. Once your selection is made, you'll be able to instantly access ACS data for people, jobs, housing, economy, and education within your tribal area. So for looking for income data for the Navajo Nation Reservation, we would simply click on the economy heading and find data related to income and benefits, as well as health insurance coverage, and percentage of families and people whose income in the past 12 months is below the poverty level. If we're seeking info on the topic of educational attainment, we would want to click on the education heading, where we will now see data related to school enrollment and educational attainment for the population 25 years and over. If you prefer to see the variables without the margins of error, you can uncheck the box located at the bottom left corner. You can also download the data and share the tool by clicking on the Download and Share button located on the bottom right of the displayed variables and notes. The Download and Share link will allow you to embed this tool into your very own website by clicking on the Embed widget. You can simply highlight the code and paste it into your website. And we encourage you to share this tool far and wide. Lastly, you'll notice that there is a link to a glossary. If you click on there, you'll see that this glossary provides definitions of the American Indian and Alaska Native geographic areas that are represented in this tool. I hope you find the My Tribal Area tool useful. Narrative profiles from the ACS are another great resource for accessing tribal area data. If you'd like to learn more about additional data tools, visit census.gov/academy. And don't forget to subscribe.